nose to nose. The one on the left is thought to be the mother, and on the right, its offspring. This fossil suggests that maternal behavior may have already existed as far back as 200 million years ago, nurtured their offspring in much the same way.